It's kind of odd, interviewing someone who might have died 6 months ago. Dunedin band The Chills were put together by Martin Phillipps before the expression Dunedin sound was ever heard of. 30 plus years later, Phillipps is hopeful a Kickstarter campaign to complete a documentary film on The Chills will reach its target.
Well, I think they need a bit of a boost right near the end, which apparently is quite natural for a Kickstarter. But yeah, there's been a lot of interest, a lot of on the Chills site and on the Notable Picture site. There's a lot of people from overseas, almost more than in New Zealand, I think, are contributing towards it.
Early on in the campaign, one of the co-directors, Rob Curry, thanked early pledges from outside his local pub in the UK.
Just wanted to say a huge thank you to everybody who's contributed to the Kickstarter campaign so far. We've reached over a quarter of the target in less than 5 days, which is just phenomenal, so massive thanks for that.
It's been 18 months since the start was made, and Phillipps says the release date could be as far away as 2019. He believes, or rather hopes, to still be around to see the film released.
You know, I don't have a long-term future. I'm not going to make 80. I think if I make 60, I'll be doing pretty well. So, which is better than 6 months, you know, that I was told a year ago. So, yeah.
Phillipps says this is the fourth or fifth documentary to be started about the band. As with many Kickstarter campaigns, it's on an all-or-nothing basis. And in this case, we'll only go ahead if it reaches the $60,000 target by noon on October the 19th. The total currently sits around $46,000. Daryl Baser, The South Today.